all that rain, now all that heat, to come out and fight to turn back the jungle. I have been out here whacking away. It was threatening to totally overwhelm my yard. Now I'm out here filming this, scaring the birds away from breakfast. What a mess it gets to be. Nice to have some privacy. But there's some kind of miserable plant that grows, tries to take over everything. See how it comes up here. And it just wraps itself around everything else. And then I had to come back here and chop and trim and cut and trip and get tangled up in my cords just to try to get rid of all that mess. At least it's getting a little better. What you see here, things just start to totally overwhelm. And they're all within here. Pretty hard getting them out. Yes. The jungle. This isn't just the front either. I mean the back. It's the front too. And now here, try to clean out all this from the side. Get rid of all the things that grow up and interfere with the other groups. Cut off all these bushes. Amazing how much it's just take over. And you get to the worst part. Let's see how this honeysuckle, getting into everything. And this whole area in here just so overwhelming. Now I'm going to have to come back. I'll probably do more. And all we're getting is heat, heat, heat. Heat, heat, and more heat. It would be so nice if we had a spring anymore.